or being them. If we join our thumb and ring finger, it is called Nyasa Mudra. Using this mudra, we are doing the Rishyadi Nyasa. When you are telling Rishihi, touch your head with Nyasa Mudra. When you are telling Chantaha, touch the tip of your nose or upper lip. When you are telling Devata, touch the place in between your chest, where the Veda says God is present in the subtle form. When you are telling Bijam, touch your right shoulder. When you are telling Shaktihi, touch your left shoulder. When you are telling Kilakam, touch your navel. Next, we are doing Shankalpam. This is being done to ensure for what purpose, on behalf of whom you are doing the japa. And we are involving our desired God to fulfill this japa. Place your left hand on the right side, facing upward. And place your right hand in the crossed manner, keeping the palm downward on the left hand palm. Now we have to recite the Sankalpa Mantra. Next we are doing Karanyasam. Using this purification process, we are cleansing our fingers and hands. By telling Angushtabhyam Namaha, we have to touch our thumb of both hands using our index fingers from bottom to top. By telling Tarjanibhyam Namaha, we have to touch our index fingers of both hands using our thumbs from bottom to top. By telling Madhyamabhyam Namaha, we have to touch our middle fingers using our thumb from bottom to top. By telling Anamigabhyam Namaha, we have to touch our ring finger using our thumb from the bottom to top. By telling Kanishchigabhyam Namaha, we have to touch our little finger using our thumb from bottom to top. Then by telling Karadala Karapishtabhyam Namaha, we have to touch both the hands like this. Next we are doing Hridayadinyasam. While telling Hridayaya Namaha, we have to touch our heart, middle of our chest, with right hand, middle three fingers, leaving little finger and thumb. While telling Sirase Swaha, we have to touch the top of our head with middle and ring fingers. While telling Shikhayai Vashatu, we have to touch the back side of our head with right hand thumb. While telling Kavachayakum, we have to touch our body in a crossed manner like this. While telling Netratrayaya Vaushatu, we have to touch our three eyes using index, middle and ring fingers. When we are telling astraya patu, we have to rotate our right hand in clockwise direction around our head and pat 3 times on the left palm using right hand index and middle finger. While telling Bhut Bhuvasvarom Iti Dibbandaha, in the 8 sides, we have to make sound using our fingers to form a circle. This is considered as mantra circle. Within this circle, no negative forces will enter.